all. It doesn't look good at all. See?
Some of those, there's some in life, I think. Oh, yeah. I'm trying.
A lot of dead ones.
It's more, and they're moving around good in the middle there.
Yeah. Just trying to, don't want to hurt the tree. But, let's see if I can.
More towards the center where you've got them.
Good.
I mean, those ones probably were staying somewhat warm. I'm thinking the queen's still in there.
Maybe. Maybe.
Feisty, Sonya.
Yep.
She's getting close to me. Are they moving a good over here?
Yeah, they're starting to happen. Got stung, so. Well, no, it's nothing really.
It's through the glove.
So you're still getting stung.
Yeah.
Clearly.
There's
They're moving more towards the middle now that the layers are coming off.
Right.
Yeah, there's some. They're young too.
They're dead up here. They're tiny.
They're young. I want to get that
big ball.
Yeah.
I bet she's
hard with all these branches.
I bet she's in there.
Well, we'll see. Look at them all, poor little dudes. Oh, too bad, that was a nice swarm. Well, there's still lots of live ones, so.
Yeah, they're coming up, they're going up onto the frame and all that.
And some of them, it's funny because bees, they'll go dead, but then you warm them up and they come back alive.
Oh, like some fish.
So hopefully, we'll be able to save more than we think.
Maybe they'll get warm. They're moving around good in there now.
That's a tough one because there's so many little branches. Come on, you guys. Hang in there. This is a true rescue.
Yeah.
Poor little gaffers.
I think the ones at the top there are gone.
If I can see a queen, I don't know, man. I hope,
She might be in there already.
She might be in the ball.
Oh, did you? Maybe you can email them to us too. Okay. That'd be cool. Maybe she's at the bottom.
There we go.
Oh, wow.
Well, now we're happening. Okay, be careful. They're going to be pissed.
Right.
They're going to start flying and stinging. And I got to go put a veil on. Get some shots.
Yes.
Trying to find. Maybe there's no sense in picking out.
Putting a bunch of dead ones in.
Well, I got a pile of dead ones, but...
But there's a lot of live ones. A lot more than you thought.
Looks like they were all dead, they're not.
Well, they're calming down.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ready?
It's fine.
Okay,
yeah.
This is a dead. We got this ball of bees yesterday in the storm, in the big downpour. Most of the bees were dead in the ground. We picked up whole piles of dead bees. Look at this. They're not so dead.
Wow.
That's awesome.
It is amazing.
They all came back to life, so they warmed up. Isn't that great? They're starting to build comb up in the litter already, so I gotta get these frames in.
Yeah.
But we'll leave them for tonight, and then we'll.
It's supposed to be sunny tomorrow.
Okay, don't get so close because we have. I'm gonna whack them in and give them a different lid. I'm gonna give them a top entrance. Okay, ready?
Let's go.
Amazing. There's a big pile of dirt in there. I'll have to clean it out when it's sunny. So we'll give them a couple more. Yeah, there's a big clump of dirt in there, so. Easy, buddy. Look at that.
Wow.
That's amazing.